In order to wake Sora, Riku dived into his dream once more. Riku continued deeper into Sora's dream, where he encountered those whose hearts were sleeping inside Sora's heart. Thanks to their help, Sora managed to wake up safe and sound, and Riku was made a Keyblade Master. Lee had become a Keyblade wielder. And I was brought in to become a new member of the Guardians of Light.